is granted.
Thank you. Carry on.
Gotta hand it to Baird. He does good work. Definitely a different place back here.
Welcome to the New Hope Research Facility. I'm Niles. Please, let me know if I can be of any assistance.
Is that a recording?
I think so.
Actually, I'm not just a recording.
What?
Please, do come in. I'll tell you more about the facility.
Okay.
Like some kind of workers' quarters.
Or internment camp. Man, this place just reeks of wrong.
Our facility maintains the highest possible standards, I assure you. We take great pride in our work here.
I'm sure you do. Command, this is Delta. Do you copy?
Roger, Delta. What do you got?
We're in the facility, but it's got a few surprises. And I don't think it's abandoned.
It should be empty, Delta. What are you seeing?
Not seeing. Hearing. Some guy's controlling the security systems.
Hostile?
Annoying.
Sounds like you have it under control, Delta. Keep us posted. Command out.
System deactivated. As you make your way through our facility, do let us know if you encounter any conditions that do not meet our standards. We aim to please at New Hope. Yes, we do.
Check it.
Roger.
Security system enabled. Cleanliness is next to godliness. Don't you agree?
Is this guy for real?
Get shit done!
This shit just keeps getting weirder.
We take great pride in our facility. Filth will not be tolerated. Thank you for helping to maintain our facility's stellar standards.
Security system deactivated.
Marcus, you there?
I read you, Baird. What's up?
Coast is still clear. But looks like this weather's taking a turn for the worse.
Roger that. We'll try to make this quick.
Savages.
You think they kept POWs here?
From the Pendulum Wars? Doubt it. This place is set up to keep people out.
As you make your way through our facility, Do let us know if you encounter any conditions that do not meet our standards. We aim to please at New Hope. Yes, we do.
Enemy reinforcement!
Good to go.
This is Bear. Weather's gone to shit. Feels like razor hail's on the way. If this keeps up, we're gonna have to head inside.
All right, get out of the storm. We'll get back there as soon as we can.
Wilco, Bear now.
We're gonna have to split up. One of us needs to power down these turrets.
Who gets power down duty, you or me? The cog obviously didn't want anyone getting. Okay, first try. Three.
I assure you,
two.
Our concept
one,
of security
go.
Is quite safe. It's one of the cornerstones of our fine society, after all.
Okay, Marcus,
along
get
with
ready.
Proper hygiene, of
three,
course.
Two, one, go. Ready? Three, two, one, go! Ready? Three, two, one, go! Okay, one more time. Three, two, one, go!
They got a real funhouse down here, don't they?
Shit. Definitely not POWs. What the hell are these things?
Some kind of stasis tanks. But what's in them? Those aren't wretches.
I don't believe that you have access to this part of the facility.
Access, huh? Sure you want to go through that routine again?
Proper access will prevent unexpected and most unpleasant occurrences. I assure you. After all, we don't need you running around and plugging into random computer terminals. Do we now?
Command, this is Delta. Are you getting this?
I see it, Phoenix. But we're not pulling up anything on it. It's like it doesn't exist. Off the record, you are completely in confidential territory now. Your guess is as good as mine.
Roger that. Delta out.
Screwed.
Jack, plug in and see what you can find. Maybe one of these terminals will have some intel on this place. Where the hell we can find the Locust Stronghold.
I should warn you. These are state-of-the-art security systems that simply cannot be breached by air.
Keep at it, Jack. We gotta get that info.